notifications.
Is it the red button? For on. Now it's on. Oh, wait. Let's see.
So for today's video, we are going to unbox Predator CJ437K
gaming monitor.
Yes. So let's get started. Okay, that's my husband. I'm so excited. I'm excited. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, it's so big.
Yeah.
Oh. What's that?
What's that?
Oh, it's a remote control. What? So you can remote control like a TV.
It's like TV.
Is it 42 inches?
43.
43. Oh my god. It's like TV. It's like TV. Some cables out there.
Some cables out there.
So it's 43 inches Predator monitor. Gaming monitor. Wow.
Okay, I think we have to flip this to take it out.
Yeah.
So we got some cables, HDMI.
That's HDMI.
Yeah, power cable. More cables. I have no idea what these are, but we'll figure it out. Mm-hmm. Okay, down. Okay, some more cables. Another power cable. This is German, this is Kuwait.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. That's good. The remote control. We will see if it's on.
That's a good first
remote. We have now to put this one down and pull it out. Let's see which side should be down. There should be some instructions. Okay. Okay, go to the other side and let's put it down. Go to the other side and let's put it down. Okay. Now hold it here and I'm gonna pull it out.
Okay.
Hold the box. Pull this one. one, this one, this one. Don't push it down, just hold it. This one. Acer 4K 43 inch monitor. Okay, now we're gonna put this on the table over here somewhere.
No way.
So let's make room for this.
It's my first time having a 4K PC, I mean, monitor. So it's good enough like this, close enough, or yeah.
Closer?
No, it's okay.
We can bring it closer. Okay. Now we need to connect the cables. So we have a power cable.
Mamma mia.
This is the power cable.
No.
See where the power is, and the power is here.
Good.
This is digital cable.
No way.
DP.
Acer.
No, this is a dream.
Maybe like this.
No way.
Okay. So now let's see how it goes. Where is the switch?
So your dream came true, Adam.
How to turn it on?
I don't know.
Okay, let's see.
Oh, here.
Yeah. You found something?
Ah.
Wait.
Oh, a remote. It has the on button.
Anyway, I'm trying to see if there's another button here. No. Okay, let's try the remote then. Okay, so this is the red button for on. Now it's on. Just wait. Let's see. I guess that is the highest resolution.
No way. It's really 4K.
Yeah.
So now we are upgrading monitor.
Okay, I guess this size is okay now. Or even smaller. Is it okay like this or even smaller?
Maybe a little bit smaller.
Okay, we'll make it 100. That's the number. Okay?
Okay.
Now, play a game. Play one of your games. And this is the remote that you can use.
No.
Play a game. Let's see how it looks.
Let's see.
So Adam got two screens.
My God. Ow.
Yeah, we can connect the other one, so we'll have two running at the same
time.
We have to wait a little bit. Just let's try one first.
Yeah.
Okay, which game? Okay, emergency. Looks so different. I'm gonna get used to this. That's the loading screen. Oh my!
Wow.
Oh! Oh my God.
Okay, enjoy.
What's up?
I will connect the other one later.
Hello?
So you got 43 inches monitor, Adam.
I'm going to be police.
And then we'll connect this one, so we'll have two monitors.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can bring it closer.
So Adam, what you gonna tell Daddy?
You're welcome.
Thank you, Daddy.
It's a little bit bended.
Yalla.
Actually, it is straight. You're used to this curved one.
Yeah.
That one is more straight.
Wow. Adam is so lucky.
Wait, I think I need to change the thingy.
Adam is playing Grand Theft Auto. Amazing.
I'm airstrike.
So now Adam playing Raven Film.
Thank you.
heck was that?
Ow! Forget to like, subscribe, and click the bell button for more videos. Thank you all.